to read the joint resolution from the Senate and House of Representatives. Senate President Vicente Tito Soto III.
As the Senate President and co-chair of the joint public session of Congress that canvassed the votes for presidential and vice presidential candidates in the national elections held on the 9th of May, 2022, it is my distinct honor and privilege to join you in this historic occasion and read the dispositive portion of the resolution of both houses, which proclaimed the duly elected President and Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines. The dispositive portion of the said resolution reads as follows. Resolved further to declare that candidate Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Romualdez Marcos Jr. and candidate Sara Zimmerman Duterte received the highest number of votes cast for President and Vice President, respectively, in the national elections held on the 9th of May, 2022, and by virtue thereof, to proclaim Ferdinand Bongbong Romualdez Marcos Jr. as the duly elected President of the Republic of the Philippines, and Sara Zimmerman Duterte as the duly elected Vice President of the Republic of the Philippines.